Let me see it, Chloe.
You can see the legs.
Wow.
Oh my goodness, yes.
Oh my god, that's so actual.
Okay, Chloe, your first piece of balloon.
Yes.
Mom, it's the actual thing.
How did you guys discuss it?
Do
I just
it.
Ate it.
It's good, Chloe.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Did you fix that? I can't chew anymore.
Are you done?
Keep it away!
Kurt wants it so bad.
What do I do with it?
Kurt loves it. Nice.
That's like you bit the head off.
This one didn't taste as good.
It wasn't as good.
This one, mine tasted good.
Well, good work, guys. Okay, bonus footage. Kurt's gonna try the stinky fish, the tuyo.
Oh, no, you need to.
I wanna try that.
Yeah.
To get rid of
okay, Chloe's too.
You're gonna get rid of this taste with the stinky fish. That makes
why
a lot of sense.
Like,
let's see it.
Why do you guys want to
eat it? Just eat it, man. Just eat it.
Seeds.
What? I
think right, you're supposed bite to its face
that's
off.
That's not even. I'm not even worried about that. I just wanna eat that.
No, he was like.
Here,
what do you think?
No.
Tastes like a chip?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
It's good.
Kai.
It's like chips.
Double dog dare you.
It has a really strong
just
flavor.
Give it a.
You,
know,
you like lobster chips?
No, it's.
You like lobster
it's
chips?
Very strong.
Get a bite. Nibble.
Alright, good work, folks.
I do.